unbeknownst to me all week.
I'm not.
I've not been able to get a text back from you.
Never text me.
I don't have your right number then. Let me see.
Thank you. strong.
Yeah.
Up to the second period. Duke Penalty, number 28, Connor Gallagher, 22, Buckley. Gallagher, 22, Buckley, 336. In the second period. Oh!
I wouldn't think Alabama would have hockey rinks. Was he any good? Oh, yeah. Can you talk to your bullies? That's saying a lot. Oh, no, you said he wasn't very good. Yeah, the good ones were. They're like snug. What do you think of her? I don't know. Where'd you take him to eat? Let me think. It was going to be Arby's, but then we decided on this. And she got sick, but she thought it was morning sick. I was like, oh, this is interesting. And I thought it was the drug she was on. I really don't know. I'm just making this up.
Oh,
Oh, look at that hockey stop. I like how he plays with hockey. You should. Well, Joy, like, I can't get him to fight Steve. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. Hey, I want my pearly whites to be pearly whites. What a battle.
I'm
your booty on the floor.
He was like, don't take a picture. Don't take a picture.
Of course you gotta take a picture.
Thank you.
committed by skipping. Second, Tyler by skipping at 13:04 of the second period.
Now I know who Duchesne is. They're in Pennsylvania. Good. Yeah.
double liner, 2 minutes drop back. Duquesne penalty, number 11, Andrew Burford, 2 minutes drop back. They go up from Penn State, double liner for drop back. First for Duquesne, 2 minutes drop back. Time of the penalty, 4:59 of the third period.
Thank you.
off playtime.
And the regulation is Kent State 4 and Duquesne 4. Third period shot on goal. Four golden flashes, 24A. Regulation total of 54.
Sometime in September.
only 6 more months before you get to see your little flesh on the ice again. Approximately 8 months, excuse me. So come back and see us again in September as the Golden Flashes host somebody at the beginning of the season.